Should I be Big Old Bill, Lucky Lewis, or Freaky Francis?
Freaky Francis.
Of course, obvious. I mean, considering considering you chose my girl.
Excuse me?
You heard me. You chose my girl.
She's my girl.
I beg to differ.
Yeah, well, differ better.
Journey to Splash Mountain.
You ready? I'm so excited. Oh, you've been to Disneyland before, right? Or Disney World?
Yes, I did. I went to one of them. I don't remember which. I went to
Magic Kingdom, if it's Disney World.
Florida.
Okay, so you went to Disney World. Yeah. So hopefully you went to Magic Kingdom, because this is very similar to Magic Kingdom. Okay, I'm so excited.
I've never played, I've never, like, done this before, so this is going to be, like, walking down memory lane.
Yeah.
I went for my senior year, field trip was to Disney, and that was so much fun. Oh my god.
That makes me very jealous.
We, like, made fun. We were, like, we called ourselves, there was, like, a group of eight of us, and we called ourselves the Great Eight. It was a lot of fun. And we made our own fun. Like, we went to Epcot and Hollywood Studios. And since, like, in Epcot, there's not, like, much to do, you know? It's, like, basically just a lot of
sodas?
Eating. What?
You do the sodas?
The sodas. What sodas?
There's a place where you can do, like, a taste test of different sodas from around the world.
I didn't
there's one that's
know
like...
that. I love soda.
Oh, my God.
Oh, well. But what we did, we would freeze. So we would, like, just freeze in a position and, like, not move, and people would, like, walk by and be, like, really confused. And there was one, I always did this one freeze where I was, like, falling. So I was on one foot and, like, leaning forward. And I was standing like that for, like, a long time. And people, and, like, all of us were, like, two of my friends were, like, looking at a map and, like, pointing at one spot and not moving. And we're all doing, like, different shit like that. And there's one point someone walked by and was, like, they look so real. We were, like, oh, my God. It was so funny. So we just super, oh my god, and then there's this one thing we did. Oh look! Journey to Splash Mountain. Oh, this
it's
is Vinny. Cool. This is really cool.
No, I broke a nail.
You broke a nail?
I broke my nail, yeah.
Out of excitement for Splash Mountain?
Yeah.
Crazy. Do I want a bat or a pistol? I want a pistol.
Damn it.
So there's another thing we did was we would, like, look in the trees, like this. Like, we'd go over to a tree, especially in Epcot, where there are, like, some palm trees and stuff. We'd look at the tree and be like, oh, my God, who put that up there? Like, why would they do that? Like, how did they put it up there? Like, how did they get it up there? We would just go on and on. And people would, like, as they're walking by, they'd look up in the tree and they'd keep walking. And there was this one family, this guy, this woman, and their little son. And they were walking to the bathrooms. So they walked past. They all looked up, and then they kept going. And then they came out of the bathrooms, and we were still doing it, and the mom walked by, didn't look up, but the dad was looking up and walking by, and the woman was like, look down, look down, look down! Because she knew. And then there was another one where it was a dad walking with the little son. Oh god, zombies! Holy crap! I didn't think they were going to come yet.
Because we're taking too long.
I'm almost done with my story. If these zombies would just stop for a second. Rude. Okay. So then, there was this kid and what the hell was that?
Spitter!
It's a spitter. Kill a spitter. Okay.
Got it.
So, anyway. God damn, can I finish my story? Okay. Anyway. So the dad and the son was, like, a really, like, little son walking by. And the dad looked up into the tree, and the son tripped on the curb and face planted.
Oh, you sure?
It was so funny. All right, where do we go?
Nicely played, sir.
Over this way.
Okay, I'll follow you.
We gotta enter the park.
I thought we had to go through the thing to enter the park.
I don't
that
think this barricade held.
Oh, she's so ugly.
Who's ugly?
Welcome to Disney.
Don't be saying people are ugly. That's rude. Bah. Boop. Beep. I love Left 4 Dead. This game is just so satisfying.
Walk one.
What? Oh.
Lucky. Reloading. I just want you to see stuff.
Alright. Give me a full tour.
Pretty pictures. Oh, look. Ooh. A Baymax.
Grab some first
or a health pack, sorry.
A Baymax? What?
I have a mod that makes them Baymax.
Oh my god, that's funny. What was that?
That was a boomer.
It went boom. It's appropriate. Yeah, you gotta give it a full tour. For those who don't know, Leshkee is, like, huge on Disney.
Spitter.
So she
she's spitting!
That's disgusting. bop, bing, boop, bop, bing.
Reload. Yeah, I love. So, right, you're gonna see a picture of Walt and Mickey.
Oh.
Made up of.
Who did that? I don't know. It wasn't me. Okay, moving on. What else am I supposed to see over here?
And to your left, you're gonna see a shit ton of zombies.
Oh, I just shot Bill in the back of the head.
I casually have to shoot them. It's fine.
That's fine. Left 4 Dead is just so much fun because it's just like, just get off of me!
Oh, it's machete!
Just, it's just relaxing. You guys are running off without me.
We're in the cast members area because we're cast members now. There's a machete.
Oh, I want to be a cast member. What's in here?
A machete.
Ooh, a machete. I like machetes.
Thanks, I got your pistol.
You're welcome. I'm gonna cut people up. What? I prefer katanas, but I'll settle for a machete.
Okay, alright.
Alright, what's next
so
on the tour?
Here we are on Main Street. There's a lot of stores closed.
Open
They're
up.
They're out of stock. Reloading.
I almost just cut your head off. I'm sorry.
Did you not?
I didn't. I almost did. But I didn't.
Alright, and here is some popcorn.
I hear a witch. Is she part
I
of
hear
like.
Her too.
Is she part of the amusement?
She's upset because I don't have popcorn.
Oh god, where did these guys all come
stand
from?
Up here.
Oh, pro hacks. Ah, how do I get up? Wait, this thing rolls? Why is it rolling away? Thanks for protecting me and stuff. Ah, I did it. Look, I'm a pro.
Now, where is she?
I'm a pro Disney-er. She's somewhere over here. Hello?
There's a charger, I hear him. Somewhere.
Oh, I found her! Oh, she's walking. Should we go mess her up? Should we mess her up? Oh,
I'm
thanks
scared.
For yelling that out. Oh, she just walked outside of City Hall.
Reloading!
She's outside of it now. Oh, I hear a hunter. Oh, good job, Bill. Should I attack her?
I mean, if you want to, go for it.
Nah.
Okay.
I'm good.
All right. Up here, guys.
Let's continue
here, guys.
On the tour. Pa.
So here we are in the Main Street house. This
You're
is where
play.
You should. I'm sorry.
Oh God. Are you okay? Do you need medical resistance?
I'm sorry.
You sound like you're not having a good time. I picked up stuff.
Cindy, oh, dog.
I put down fire ammo.
Okay, I got it.
So what is this room? Ooh, how do we get up there?
This is Walt's office.
How do we get up there?
Get up there.
Wow, that seemed a little unnecessary.
That's just where they fall out if.
Can we get out here? Where are you bringing the- Oh, you left already. Can you not just leave without telling us?
Oh. And to our
Ooh,
next-
Ooh, that sounds gross. Oh, it's a boomer! He exploded on me!
And it's- Oh, God!
I'm sorry! I thought cutting the boomer in half was a good idea! I regret my decision. At least they're all on fire.
Fire everywhere!
Shing! Shong! Shoo! I missed.
On west.
Wait, I'm cutting off Zombo's heads. Alright, let's close this door. Okay, moving on.
Moving on.
Moving on, let's go.
We're going to Walt Disney's apartment. Reloading.
Oh, I can't wait. I've always wanted to see his apartment.
Check it out.
I like the bathroom. Alright, I'm gonna take a shower. I got some blood on me. Oh, shoot. There's like a door to like the outside here.
Yeah, it's
There's not much privacy! Oh god, spitter! Spit! You locked me with the spit! Ow! Look how low my health is now!
It's alright, somebody will hit you. Look, Lewis has got your back.
Thank you, Lewis.
Good guy, Lewis. Good I'm gonna push the button.
Lucky Lewis.
Thanks.
Hey, man.
Got a defib here.
Check this out.
What'd you do? Is that going to alert
you're,
the herd?
You're walking away!
Where am I supposed to go?
In here!
Oh, the shower, that's right.
He has a secret button, and the secret button gives you a brand new weapon if you choose to use it.
Ooh. Do I want it?
I don't know, do you want it? He wants it!
I think I want it! That's cool. How many secrets are in this?
Huh?
How many secrets are in this level?
That's the only one.
No.
Don't waste your gas! Don't waste it!
Hey, I never run out of gas.
Oh my god. Okay, now go!
Go where?
Jockey!
Well, not anymore. Jockey! That's right, I'm lighting everyone on fire. Because I was smart and saved my ammo. Even though I'm missing every shot.
This is the secret area of this.
Ow! I'm getting charged! I'm getting charged! Help! Thank you. Holy crap! Ah! They're all dead. What am I charging into? They're all dead. Oh, Bill is healing me now. Thanks, Bucky Bill. Billy Bill. Ow. Good. Oh, good. Ow! I was scratching my nose and a zombo came and smacked me.
So these are the underwater caverns of Disney.
Are these actually under Disney?
Yep.
Oh, that's awesome.
The sewage system.
I love sewage.
Reloading.
It's my favorite part of every theme park.
Hell yeah.
We're good down.
We need to go up that ladder.
I hear some stuff.
Oh no!
What? Oh, that don't sound good.
That's a charger.
Whoa, he's on me! And a boomer! Uh-oh. Ah! This is bad. Well, if we stand under the ladder, they can't get down, right? Right? They're all just landing on my head, but I'm not getting attacked by anyone.
I'm just gonna sit here.
Look, they're all on top of me. It's fine. See that? It worked like a charm.
We did it. Okay.
I just went through your ass.
Stuck again. Ow! What the heck?
I got you. Don't worry. I am the savior. I still hear that witch. Is that the same witch? And why is she crying? Oh, I see her.
Now, please tell me you know what Steamboat Willie is.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, then.
I'm totally not lying to you.
You're lying, are you?
Pipe bomb over here.
I'm absolutely
There's
lying.
There's pipe bombs.
I picked up a pipe bomb.
There's a pipe bomb over here.
You don't know Steamboat Willie? Look at him.
Oh. Is he like the first Mickey Mouse?
Yeah, this is one of the first, like, one of the first Mickeys with, like, sound and...
Oh.
This is what started Mickey Mouse.
I don't hear sound,
though. Popularity. You can't hear it, but...
Well, why not? You just... It was the first one with sound. Why isn't it sound?
I'm talking about the history! The history!
Okay, but I want to know about the history. That's what you're trying to tell me.
Exactly!
Well...
Walt Disney's Mickey Mouse and Steamboat Willie.
So, Willie Boat Willie...
Steamboat Willie!
Is the first Mickey.
It's no, it's not the first Mickey. It's like the Mickey that made Mickey famous.
So what was the first Mickey?
The Mickey of all Mickeys.
The Mickey to kill the rest of the Mickeys. The Mickey to end them all.
Yeah.
Even though
there should be another health pack in here.
It was really the Mickey to start them.
Pipe bombs!
I hope the guys get it.
Pipe bombs! Alright, come here, Bill.
Mom.
No.
No. Just let them all. Stop it!
But I want it!
Oh, they are gonna heal.
Cause I don't trust. Oh, see, I don't trust them.
That wasn't necessary.
We were gonna heal them anyways.
All right, but I'd rather get the points for it.
Oh my god.
Duh. Don't you know that when you're in a zombie apocalypse, it's all about the points?
Yeah, crowbar.
I don't want no damn crowbar. I need a frying pan.
Ha.
Hashtag PUBG. That doesn't sound good. I'm jumping out. Now what? Look up behind you! I just saved your life.
I'm fine.
No. You wouldn't
shake it off.
You wouldn't. Shake it off! Shake it off!
Hi, I'd like some popcorn, sir. I'd like a large.
Wait, okay. One large popcorn. Sorry, ran out. All right. Popcorn coming up. I just gotta go get more. I gotta refill it. That's all. It seems we've come to an impasse.
Because it's a little charred. I'm not into burnt popcorn.
I'm sorry. I really thought that you would enjoy the taste of bullets in the popcorn. Reloading.
You know, now, how good are you at watching people's backs?
I'm pretty good. Why?
Because when you push that button, you're going to come straight here and watch my back.
Okay. Got it, coach. Here cool. we go.
You the real MVP, because I can't button. Turn this thing.
Here they come.
Damn it, watch where you're shooting.
I'm watching your back.
Don't get in the way.
What? Oh, I got it. It's alright, I still have a chainsaw. Ow! You're not watching my back!
I can't!
Behind you! Ah! Chainsaw! Yeah. I may or may not have cut our teammates a little bit. I hear a hunter! Bill killed the hunter! What is this bull crap? I She's cut up here. That hunter. Who's in
wait,
where?
Wait, before you go in there.
What?
Before you go in here, I just want you to know Reload. This is one of the best parts. Okay.
One of. Reload. Good thing we found this ammo, because I was almost out.
Are you a fan of Pinocchio?
Where's Pinocchio?
Are you a fan of Pinocchio?
Oh, I like Pinocchio. You know, a lot of people. What is this?
Push it.
Oh! Oh, thanks, copyright infringements.
There are no strings.
Got it.
Dance!
You have to crouch in rhythm, opposite me.
Oh, faster! Uh-oh.
What's that?
I hear a horde. Possibly.
You hear a whore?
Horda!
Oh. It's fine. They're gonna dance with us. What do you say? Oops. Ready? What is all this?
It's a viewing thing.
I hear something. Oh, I'm gonna close this door. It sounds like someone's on the other side. Yep, there's a charger.
They're on your strings on me. Hey!
That was cool. Can we play it again? Yeah! What is this? Oh, a cartoon. Can I look in here?
No.
You don't have 1 cent?
Nope. Oh, well. Sorry.
It's alright. What is this
I just
door?
Used it on Pinocchio.
Oh, but no, I did it on Pinocchio.
I used the first one.
No, I did. Smoker!
Oh, God!
I saved you again. You're welcome. Alright. What is this?
It's the music player.
It's an elephant!
That's how music used to be.
No, it's melting. Ooh, a deagle.
No, no. Got it.
Oh, man! That's my favorite! Oh, a frying pan! Hang on, let me use the rest of this chainsaw. Okay. Get off of me, zombos! Oh, my frying pan! Reloading. Oh, they're all dead. Why are they all dead?
Because I killed them.
Well, what if I wanted to kill them?
Well, then too bad, you're too slow. Get good.
That's rude. Alright, I'm gonna smack one. Bonk! 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 Look up behind you! What would you do without me? Hey.
Not get hit. Reloading!
Shut up. That is such a satisfying sound.
Clunk!
Do you hear it?
Yes! No! No!
What
no,
happened?
No, 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 no!
Oh, sweet mother! I'm like so close to death. Wait, I killed a boomer. It needs a frying pan.
Oh, shit, I'm stuck. Shoot at it.
Ah!
No,
Maybe I shouldn't have been smacking with a frying pan.
So a funny thing is,
thanks, Bill.
Watch my back. I have my tank music as Let It Go from Frozen.
Oh my god. Why don't I have any of these? Smoker!
So all I heard was, let it go! That's why I started freaking out.
That's really funny.
It's the best.
Da-da.
Oh, the safe room! The safe room!
Ooh!
Oh,
safety! Safety! I'm coming! Yeah! Alright, lock them out.
No! Tiki tiki room.
Oh, this is cool!
Room.
The birds!
Yes! Don't shoot them!
Oh.
Everything like moves. Look at it!
I hear zombos. Oh, zombos! Sorry. They were coming! I got scared! Look at general defense! Tank Slayer! That's the frying pan right there. Whoop-bonk! 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 Melee fighter! Whoop-bonk! Look at that. I'm just the best.
Whoop-bonk!
Whoop-bonk!